Hello.
Hello, is this Sally?
Speaking.
Hi, my name is Emily. I'm with the National Enrollment Center following up on your request for health insurance.
Were you looking for an individual or a family plan?
Yes, my husband and I were looking for a plan.
Is everyone under 64 years old?
Yes, we are all under 64.
Perfect. Do you currently have Medicaid or Medicare?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. When it comes to investing in your family's health, are you able to afford at least $250 a month?
I don't think we can afford that. Unfortunately, I'm unemployed right now.
During the special enrollment, health plans have more benefits at lower cost, but you won't be able to get a comprehensive plan at a lower premium than that. Would you like to see what we can offer?
Sure.
Great. If we find something that works for you and within your budget, are you willing and able to get enrolled within the next 60 days?
Maybe.
This special enrollment period offers health plans with more benefits at lower costs if you qualify, but the enrollment period is limited. Do you think you'd be able to enroll within the next 60 days?
I guess if it's quick.
I have a licensed agent from Missouri readily available to speak with you. I'll be transferring you over to a live agent now. Okay, one moment.